Murun Buchstansangur clawed at the detritus that infested his living space. He desperately hoped that it would in some way clear the filth that infested his soul, but he knew deep down it was a futile exercise. He looked around, and although the surroundings were familiar, he still felt lost, just as we are all lost, in the void without hope. Later, his next-door neighbor came to see him.